Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, how to create alerts at roomalert.com. In your room alert account, you can create alerts for the various conditions your room alert monitors, including temperature, switch state, electrical current, humidity, heat index, and more. You can quickly and easily configure these alerts to notify you with an email, text message, or HTTP post when the condition has passed an alarm threshold. To create an alert, navigate to the Alerts page of your Room Alert account. Then select New Alert to start the process. First, select the Room Alert you wish to monitor from the Selected Device drop-down list. Once you've chosen your Room Alert, you'll then see a drop-down list with all of the unit's individual sensors. Select the specific sensor you wish to alert on. The default is the device's internal temperature sensor, which is what we'll keep for our example. Next, set the threshold for that sensor. The fields that appear depend on the type of sensor you've chosen. In our example, we have a comparison, value, and temperature scale field. In the comparison field, choose greater than, less than, or inactive from the drop-down list. In value, enter a number that makes sense for the scale you are using. In our example, we're measuring temperature in Fahrenheit, so we've entered 80. Once you've set your threshold, you'll see the Then Do This section, where you can add an action to the alert. To do so, first select Add Action. In the New Action window, select your action type from the drop-down list. The fields that appear next depend on the type of action you've chosen. In our example, we've chosen text message as our action type. The unique options for this action type are number and provider. In number, enter your phone number in the format shown here. In provider, select your wireless carrier from the drop-down list. If your provider does not appear in the drop-down list, you may instead select email message as your action type and enter your email to SMS address as shown here. Please see our frequently asked question, list of email to SMS addresses for common email to SMS domain names if you don't already know yours. If your organization has a service plan at the professional level or higher, you may also configure the action to repeat, schedule quiet times, or set a delay. To learn about these and other advanced features, such as customizing notification text, please see our frequently asked question, How to Configure Advanced Alerting Features in RoomAlert.com. When you are done configuring the action, select the Add Action button to save it. Your action will now appear in the Then Do This section. When you are done configuring your alert, select Save Alert. This will bring you to the alert interface where you can view the alert threshold and the sensor reading at the time of the last push. There is also a Comments tab and Alarm History tab. Comments are a Professional Plus level feature. Learn more about commenting on alerts and our frequently asked question, How to Configure Advanced Alerting Features in RoomAlert.com. The Alarm History tab logs events each time the alert is triggered. After the alert has been triggered, this list will display the time frame and duration of the alert, the conditions that caused the alarm state, the conditions that caused it to clear, and the actions that were performed in response to the alert. To make changes to the alert, such as renaming it, select Change. After you save an alert, it's a good idea to test each action. To do so, place your cursor over an action to pull up the Delete, Edit, and Test icons. Select the Test icon, which will open the Test Alert Action window. Select Test Action to proceed with the test. We are testing our text message action, so we will receive a notification that looks like this. An email notification would look like this. If you select Alert List, you can view all of your configured alerts. Our example alert is listed here. If an alert is highlighted in red, that means your device has passed an alarm threshold. This information is also listed at the top of the screen under Triggered Alerts. If you select the Alarm History tab, you can view all previously triggered alerts. In your alerts list, you can also select the star icon in any alert to pin it to your dashboard. For more information, please see our frequently asked question, How to Customize Your RoomAlert.com Dashboard. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.